Baby Archie update. The adorable nickname Prince Harry has given son. Prince Harry and Meghan Markle became parents for the first time in May 2019 when they welcomed little Archie Harrison Mountbatten Windsor. Archie Harrison was born on May 6, 2019 at the Portland Hospital in London. He is the first child of Prince Harry and Meghan Markle and the great-grandson of Queen Elizabeth II and Prince Philip. The young royal first name, Archie, means bold and genuine and is a popular name in the UK. Archie is a shortened form of Archibald, but is now used as a name on its own. Harrison means, not surprisingly, son of Harry and originated in England in the 1300s. When the Duke and Duchy of Sussex revealed his name, many were surprised to find out it was not a typical royal name. Joe Little, managing editor of Majesty Royal Magazine, said that at the time his name was announced, "I don't think any one of us saw either of these names coming." It may well be it's a name that Meghan is familiar with, and again, that's why they're using it. Archie has a British filter, whereas Harrison is more of an American name. The first Harrison that springs to mind is Harrison Ford. They have wanted to do something a little bit different, and they have done. But recently, Prince Harry revealed his nickname for his 17-month-old son. Speaking on a video conference in honor of the Rugby Football League's birthday, Harry shared the cute name. Rugby League player and coach Ellery Hansley asked the Duke of Sussex about his new life in the US with Meghan and Archie. He asked, "You put your feet up and let me ask you some questions. How are you enjoying it now in America?" Harry replied, "Oh, okay. These are easy questions. Loving it. It's fantastic. What I need is a few mini rugby balls that I can get Archie involved with the game because at the moment it's impossible to find any. But I've got a little bit of space outside which you were fortunate enough to have, so I need to get him playing some rugby league. But I'm just unbelievably fortunate and grateful to have outdoor space and see my son be able to be outside because I know so many people just haven't had that opportunity in the last 5 months." The Duke of Sussex then revealed his son's moniker. "Our little man is our number one priority, but then our work after that is a second priority, and we're just doing everything we can to do our part to make the world a better place." Ellery went on to praise the Duke for his recognition of how the coronavirus has impacted many communities, saying, "I think that's really wonderful." Prince Harry said, "All of us take so much for granted. I've spoken to so many people who are stuck in a high-rise block of flats, they can't even see outdoor space. I'm constantly aware of that. I think that one thing we all need to be aware of."